Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Taurus Sun, Taurus Moon and Taurus Rising weekly tarot reading, July 16th to July 22nd, 2018. Four cards spread, and the first card that expresses up the topic for Tauruses is going to be the Two of Swords. Afterwards, we do have the Ace of Pentacles, which sits for the core of the situation here. Third card does it represents the challenges that you Tauruses needs to overcome during this particular week, and the last one is the guidance from Tarot, which is the Seven of Cups. So this is most likely career orientated, guys, and it has an especially strong touch for those who own private businesses. So what happens here is that you Tauruses are going to sit on a particular wealth during that particular week. And under wealth, I don't mean only money, guys, because wealth is different for every single one of us. For some people, freedom is wealth. For other people, health is wealth. For others, love is wealth. But the bottom line here is that you're going to sit on a particular wealth displayed here in these couple of cards. Now, the core of the situation, Ace of Pentacles, which points that you will be in a harmony with yourself, in a harmony into your relationship life, and it doesn't have to be only romantic relationship, but as well relationships among friends and among family as well. Also, the Ace of Pentacles promises success into one business, successful deals, and in general, you know, so successful performance into one's job and career. And the topic is the Two of Swords, which is a topic next to the Eight of Pentacles. Next to the Ace of Pentacles, does represents the peace, all right, and the equilibrium, which is going to be maintained. And when it comes to Two of Swords, it is highly advisable to not seek any additional varieties into your routine or into the things which are already planned for the week that is coming. That card points that we, or you Tauruses, will have quite enough so far, and every time when it comes to making a very important decision here with the Two of Swords, it is advisable to stall it as much as you can, because with the stall, the right choice for you will become obvious with time. Now the challenges that you will have to face here, that will be the Knight of Pentacles, and this will play a role as a person which has quite of a determination, but with this person is somehow very slow and very narrow. So I do believe that that will be someone you need to work with, or you need to tackle with in a certain way, which is going to take additional time of yours, and is going to deprive those kind of wealth that you do have on your plate, or that you are sitting upon it, from your time. So it's kind of like it serves as a distraction than more than predicament for you to take advantage of, or to benefit, capitalize or cash in, or you name it, you know, on that wealth that you're gonna sit in. So just to give you an example, let's say that you have finally found someone to date with, all right, and you want to spend every single evening hanging out with that person, but that plays a role of your brother or your sister, which are very, I cannot say demanding, but more like bruising, and they constantly asks for your time, they constantly call you on the phone, and then basically they eat off your time. So that will be generally the challenge that you will have to face. Now, what is important here in order to make that person kind of diminish the predicament that they are going to cause is if you keep the things simple with them, and especially if it is the way that I have described. Basically, what you need to say is that you cannot deal with these things any longer, you know, and you have better things to do, etc., etc. Just keep the things simple. And the last card here for you Tauruses, that will be the Seven of Cups, which is the guidance for you guys. Seven of Cups in conjunction with the Ace of Pentacles, which is the core of your situation, points that the benefits from that wealth you are going to sit upon are much bigger than you think they are. All right, so it's kind of like, let's say that you are yet to discover how happier you can be, and also how beneficial you can be depending on what kind of a field we are talking about here, either career or relationship. But in any case, Tauruses, if you don't rush it and if you don't kind of like shoot all of your bullets straight away, you know, but you are rather patient and you are rather observant here and more joyful, it seems that you are going to find yourself in a very, very happy place couple of weeks to a month from now. That being said, this was your weekly tarot reading, Tauruses. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.